This program has been classified MA-15+. It is not suited by viewing from people under the age of 15. Strong usage of the parental control system is advised.
Alright, mother of all fucking shits. Get into your places and shut up. I wanna have a very chaotic time so the audience can laugh their puny asses off.
God damn it, Sam. Not even 2 minutes in and you break the fucking fourth wall, stupid cockface.
Whatever. Roll camera, cue the-
Oh no you don't, Sam!
God fucking damn it, boss. Why the fuck are you mad at me for no damn reason?
Oh, I'm not mad. It's just, we have a special guest with us today.
Oh, really?
Yep. Matter of fact, he's actually in the studio right now.
Hey, everyone. Guess who decided to come in?
Who are you?
Good question. I'm Mr. Faraldux, the boss of my studio, Fox Arlton Studios Limited.
Right. Boss, are you sure him being here will work?
I'm positive, brah. Besides, him and my creator are, like, very, very good friends on Discord.
God damn it, not again, for fuck's sake.
Does he always act like this when stuff like that happens?
No, unless, of course, it's scripted. Just like this part was.
Can we get going now?
Yes please.
Good. Places everyone. Roll camera. Scotty, cue the glorious globe.
Oh yeah, Comcast. The owners of Universal and NBC.
I don't like Xfinity. I keep getting too many glitches while trying to look up schmexy stuff.
You look at that shit.
Hey look, it's not as bad as the boss sleeping with a shit-smelling infested toilet.
What the fuck?
Nickelodeon, also known as the network we all hate.
I don't.
Oh wow, Nickelodeon. The show that I like from that channel is definitely My Life as a Teenage Robot, which was created in 2003, but then cancelled in 2009.
Yeah, well, no one fucking asked you though, shithead.
Bitch, what the fuck did you just call me?
Come on, what are you gonna do? Send a scary ass logo after me? Ha. Try me.
Oh, I will.
What the fuck is this?
I am the black and white version of my Comcy Ogum, and I've come for Microsoft Zen. Come with me to Satan's Kingdom, now.
This shit again? I thought you all were destroyed at the end of Microsoft Sam Reed's Wacky Windows Error Season 22 Episode 5.
I'm about to whip somebody's ass.
I had nothing to do with that fourth wall break. Sam is the one who did it.
Yeah, no fucking shit, Sherlock. Can someone just kill this fucking dumbass Logo with the atomic bombs?
Got it.
Now just a bit. I need Sam's soul before I wait, what the...
Wow. We're not even past the 10-minute mark and shit went haywire. Again. Anyway, next take, please.
We going international again?
Yeah, we are, because why the fuck not?
Hey, that shit's not sexy. Show me something hot.
God damn it.
You call this hot? Launch the atomic bombs right now.
What is my life?
Now why do you go and do that?
Believe me, the guy who originally made my random ass has DTS audio on his computer. But the logos aren't fucking hot.
Can someone tell me why the fourth wall didn't break?
Because fuck you, you're gay.
That's it. Here comes the scary logo after Scotty.
Wait, what?
How about no, you stupid retarded Muppet?
Just what I like to see. Radar Overseer Scotty, I come for your soul. Get your ass bound to Satan's Kingdom right now or I'll force you. Sam, what did Scotty ever do to you to deserve this shit?
Mr. Farltox, Scotty has fucked up the glorious Universal logo one too many times. People need some sort of punishments, you know.
Yes, and I'm thankful he don't fire him. I'm like someone I know who's probably watching this pointless video right now.
God, I'm losing my sanity. Suck it up, lady voice, and face the fourth wall breaks. People are getting sick and tired of you. Now come with me also, bro. First you try to steal Scotty's soul, and now you are coming for Mike's soul too? That's just absolute bullshit. That is not bullshit. Scotty's a dumbass sandwich obsessor and Mike just talks like a lady. It's completely justified, well, justified my fucking ass. You have no right to just do shit like this.
Choke on my sexy atomic bombs, actually, wanker.
What?
Return in this pointless series. Yay, yay, yay. Army of Fox logos, if you're hearing this, then fuck you and fuck your other logos. We're the sexiest army now. Suck it up, pussies.
Oh my god, why the fuck can't you stay out of the studio for like 2 fucking episodes at a time? Everyone's so sick of you dumb fucks showing up for no reason.
Stop breaking the fourth wall, you piece of fucking pig's shit.
No one cares!
Will you two shut up?
There's no need for this fucked up craziness. Like, Jesus Christ. Anyway, Army of Sexy Logos, you are under arrest for violating Code Conduct 1, which is ripping off the Mighty Fox regime. Now come quietly.
How about now? Ruffle.
Fuck it. Take this bitch, and also we're gonna blow ourselves up.
What the fuck am I witnessing?
Just, an ordinary day in the life of our crew.
Now, Scotty, I want Universal. Please?
Well, because you said please, I'll give it to you.
Oh, not fucking Universal Television. I want Universal Pictures. How fucking retarded can you get? For the record, I don't care about that pointless line anymore.
Really?
Well, he wouldn't have said that if he did still care, dickface.
You calling me a fucking dick face, huh?
Enough. I want the next take.
I just want Scotty to get this right.
Fuck off!
Thank you.
Disney. The fucking bastards who bought Fox back in 2018. Or was it 2017? I don't fucking know anymore.
Best not to talk about that then, alright?
Oh, okay then.
Actually brought my sexiest logo back. This is actually better than the original. My life is complete. This is a sexy ruffle, sexier than the DreamWorks 1997 logo. Why I bet everyone's going that shit crazy in the comments section because of this, but who cares, because my actual creator doesn't watch any of your crap. Hello, Larry, from the Shizzo Network and Demetrius Scott's gonna be completely pissed off from this, but they went complete whack over Tristar and Columbia and PLD34, so it's fair if I do the same mouse. Okay, I'll stop.
So fucking help me, Taylor. If you have another goddamn sugar rush again, I'll personally go up to that fridge of yours and burn all your boxes of Mountain Dew Code Red.
Don't you fucking dare! You know damn well my creator needs the fucking energy to create more awesome Courtroom of Randomness videos!
You need to shut the fuck up!
This was a request. Don't get fussy.
I should ban you from reading the damn forms.
And I should ban you from banning him from reading the motherfucking forms.
Hey, who made you the boss?
Rank doesn't matter at the moment. Fucking control freaks like you should be talked to, not boss people around. Taco hug.
Scotty, this is not PBS Bloopers from Dave Madsen. Bring up something better, please.
You are a certified dick face. Radar Rovers here, Scotty. Do you know what happens when you call me a dick face?
You just made the list!
Fuck.
Tahayamaya. Take that.
What are you laughing about, bitch?
Whatever. Next. God damn it, Scotty. Hey, Matro Mike, take over for this fuckface, will you?
Huh, sure.
Samuel, what the fuck? Are you mad, bro? Is Scotty that retarded he can't even view this pointless video properly?
Fuck me. Tell me, does stuff like that normally happen, or is this just a special occasion?
I don't even give a shit beyond this point anyway, so I'll say it's normal.
Go for it, Mikey. Are you Ricky Gervais or what?
Come on, I've never done this before.
Ugh.
Natural Mike, you're actually doing great. I love these bloopers. They're funny.
Well, fuck you all and your bloopers. They are a fucking waste of my goddamn time. This is a waste of my fucking life, my fucking freedom. Now give me the universal text or else.
If this wastes your life, then why the hell did you bother applying for a job here, huh?
Believe me, at the time, when the boss started this company, I was the best choice he had, because everyone else wasn't qualified to be a director, whilst Scotty and Guy were the only two people qualified as operators.
How the hell do you know that? Have you been reading the old Microsoft Sam Wiki?
Guys?
Yeah, Taylor?
We're at the top of the hour, and there's just one more take we have to do.
Mikey, please don't mess this up. Please don't.
I'll try not to.
Well, what can I say? Also, Farltox, this is the day in the life of us and the boss. Just natural.
I completely understand, Natural Sam. But it's been a great honor being with the Pizzabogan of Australia.
I knew you'd like being here. Well, I hope you enjoyed your little day out here. I'll see you around, mate.
I'll see you sometime again, bro. Wait. Why don't you come on our lunch break with us? Good idea, Mike. I'd be glad to join in on your lunch break.
Cool. Alright guys, let's all go out and get drunk for lunch for no reason.
Wait, what?